is the 20th century, our offices have not changed much. Same buildings, same walls, same chairs. People have talked about robots for a long time, but it has not materialized until now. Now we are going to be bringing robots to our office places, where it is going to be providing a range of services to make our offices much more contextual, personalized, and immersive. These are going to automate everything from reception area to security to even do a lot of HR functions to be able to help you with searching a lot of information and providing learning through micro learning things.